A Moorfields patient has become the first person in the UK to receive a bionic eye implant to help restore part of her sight. Here, the 88-year-old grandmother from London talks about her experience of the procedure, her happiness at being able to enjoy some of her hobbies again, and getting the nickname the Bionic Nana.
They tested me up for this microchip that they put in my eye in the beginning of December. And I've had tests done, and then they tried the camera today. I could see a small light, and then it went off. And then after that, then it was, I was trying to describe what it looked like, and I was saying it was like a V upside down. I could still see a little bit even before. But when I was writing, I was in like scribbles. But yeah. Well, I'm happy now that it's working and that it'll help other people. Yeah, because I've had this dry macula for a good many years. I found out after when my husband died, my grandson died, my sister-in-law died, my mum and my sister died. All the way in 4 years, and I couldn't cry. And when I went to the opticians and I explained it to him, and he said, so he put something on the eye and held it down. And that's when I found out was dry macula. And then I went to the doctor and then went to the hospital. Will I be able to do painting? I do watercolours, and up to just before the pandemic stepped in, I was doing colouring book, and I couldn't even see half of the words, so now it'll be good to be able to get back to it. Now, just when they found out that I was going to have the microchip. And so that's when they started saying bionic nana.
This research is supported by the NIHR Biomedical Research Centre at Moorfields Eye Hospital, NHS Foundation Trust, and UCL Institute of Ophthalmology.